Hi, I'm Kedrik Merwin, Executive Director of the Traverse Symphony Orchestra, and for the past 7 years, I've played second trombone in the orchestra. I want to take this opportunity to say thank you so much to all of our generous patrons and supporters who are helping to keep the orchestra alive during this difficult time. I'm pleased to be able to bring to you today a musical offering from the great Leonard Bernstein. This is a piece that he wrote for solo trombone. It's called Elegy for Mippy II. Mippy was a dog that belonged to his brother Bertie. And throughout this song, you will hear me tapping my foot quite loudly, which is in the instructions from Leonard Bernstein, and it is supposed to represent the dog Mippy II's tail slapping on the ground as he listened to his brother Bertie play the trombone. This is Elegy for Mippy II.
Thank you.